topic surrounding all the organs na bilang heart. Okay? Kana siya. So, kanang mga omentum kana, it's actually the membrane ng cell specifically kung ari ka sa mga pleuroperitoneal organs. Kung pericardial, sabi si Tatia, nasa siya ang itawag nga pericardium. Okay? At yung visceral and parietal peritoneum, muna siya ang mga membrane na naadin sa pleuroperitoneal organ. Okay? So, kung masaw na nimo appeal, or like, again, you are going to detect that na kanisa, cavity ni, of this and that, the present. Okay? Sige, next. Para sa digestive tract. Okay. Of the anterior portion ko no of the one. So pangitaon na siya ni mo asa ni siya naguna. Kaya dapat. Kaya dire dapat. Pare-pareha ra tulo niya. Okay, same color but anterior portion here. That's the esophagus. Okay? Next.
Stomach, the back pain, muscular, lightly curved staph posterior, the esophagus. Raise the liver to feel the organ. Stomach is composed of two parts.
Okay, next. Two parts, what are these?
Cardiac trigger, the anterior bladder portion immediately following the esophagus.
Okay. Immediately following, so cardiac may kandoy na pit. Okay, and then ang next na region is?
Thyroid region, the narrower posterior part preceding the
intestine. Okay, kana. That's the pyloric region. And next.
These terminates in a slight construction of the pylorus which marks its junction with the intestine.
And this
pylorus is above called pyloric sphincter.
If you open this one, this is the pyloric sphincter. Okay, mag-open ka din rin. Pyloric sphincter. Pyloric ni siya nga region. Ang constriction niya is the pylorus. Inside is the pyloric sphincter. Kung sasabot ka inside when you open this one, okay, i-cut maninimo siya ang stomach. So during your free time, you cut that, you will see the inside of the ang yung mga kinaon, maybe na yung mga cockroach, na yung mga worm, mga bitas pa na diya, inside that, ang ruga, and then makita ninyo mo din na part, the pyloric sphincter. Okay, next.
The stomach is attached to the dorsal body wall by its mesentery, the mesogastric.
Mesentery.
Cut open the stomach from the anterior to the posterior region, empty its contents, and see the inner lining. Notice that it is
thrown
into cold
rubbing. Okay. So, kanis sa guys, ang iyang mesentery, parehan ani, kaning mga opening back ani, kaning mga nag-hold niya. That's what you call the mesogastric. Okay, next.
Small intestine. The long, narrow, coiled tube following the stomach up to the much dilated large intestine. Part of the pose of two parts.
The
anterior broad and short portion.
Okay, kailangan gunitan. That's the duodenum. Okay, next.
Ilium. It's a fair, narrow, coiled, but very long part. Okay. The small fracture.
Panak ma'am?
Ilium.
Ang katunggan ni,
ha? Duodenum.
Kanang
ilalim yung
stomach.
Ah, kanin. Ilium po na. Okay, next.
Large. Wait. The mesenterium. The small intestine is expanded to the outer body wall by its mesentery, the mesenterium.
Kana. Kana siya yung mesentery proper. Okay. Kalin mo rabag, kung cobweb pa na siya, ang iyahang nag-hold ba sa cobweb, di ba? You have a cobweb. nasa tunga ang cobweb jud. Kanang mga nagatas litre si kapilid pag spin sa spider sa web. That's actually the mesentery. So yung ana sa gan imo imagine na ning baki. Mesentery proper is the one holding it. Okay, ang iyang blood membrane ba. Nga nung ngayon, ani ni siya gagway because it's actually attached to the body wall. Body wall maning girita liyo niya. Kana siya. So para mo attach na siya kay kung wala na naka-attach ang mga organs, nangatagak na siya. Right? But nga nung in place man siya, it's because of the body wall. It's because of the mesentery na nag-hold niya. Okay? Next.
Large intestine, the straight, short, delicate, deeply dark colored tube into the ileum.
Okay, kana.
Large
intestine, yeah. Okay. Next.
The region constitutes this part, the rectum. It's a bigger portion.
Okay, rectum. Sige, laba, large mo na siya. So, ang large, actually, ba dito? Ang rectum, ang iyang anterior portion. Okay. Yeah, the pit, ani? Actually, asa? Asa na terminate ang ilium ba? Ilium, ani? Ilium. So, kung may muna na siyang large intestine, rectum na siya sugod. Okay? So, rectum ni siya din ang part. Rectum. Collectively, large na siya, yes. But two parts man. So you have the rectum, and then ang next is the cloaca. Cloaca kanidre the pen. Asa mo end ang large intestine altogether rectum. Rather cloaca na siya nga part. Okay, unya ang gawasan sa tai niya here is actually the end. Okay. Next.
Digestive gland. Liver, dark brown body, a very large one, occupying the inferior half of the peritoneal cavity. The largest gland of the body, it partly covers the stomach. It consists of three lobes, A, right lobe, left lobe. This is further subdivided into anterior lobule, large part, posterior lobule, smaller lobule, median lobe. Between the right and the left lobe, a small one.
Okay, yung una-una akong guys, left and right of the baki. Diba, imo ang left, imo, diba, magana mo ng baki, right? Oh, magana mo na. So, left na niya, correct? Oh, left na niya, right na niya. So, ana, left na niya, right na niya. So, una-una, once you read them again, right na siya, left, yung left na ay anterior and posterior lobe. Okay, next.
Gallbladder. This is a mean sac when filled up with a bile or brownish when empty. Situated at the ventral surface of the median lobe of the liver. Most of the liver and gallbladder empty into the common bile duct, which can be seen as a green or dark line running from these organs to the
urine. If empty, it's colored brown. If it's filled, green. Correct? So, kay empty naman siya. Dapit man sa median na lobe. Sa sulod ba? Sa inside, bali. If you talk about inside, tuwara ang baki. Kanahihanan niyo baki. Kanahihanan niyo siya ang baki. So this is the gallbladder. Okay, next.
An elongated irregularly shaped pale organ lying between the stomach and omentum is termed gastrohepatobiliary omentum or lesser omentum. One end of the pancreas is near the pylorus and the other touching the liver. The common bile duct receiving the hepatic duct from the liver and the cystic duct of the gallbladder also receives the pancreatic duct of the pancreas, which is emptied into the liver.
Okay, so pancreas. Nanay flat na sack directly. Ano yung dedapit? There's the ankle. Flat, irregular man na siya. Marag dipilit na ba siya sa kaning stomach. Okay? Sa mesentery sa stomach. Okay, next.
The respiratory system. The respiratory system of the eye, jaw, or throat consists of the external and internal nerves. A papillary canal, the short canal between the two nerves. who calls cavity, glottis, larynx, and lungs. All these parts except the larynx and the lungs have already been taken up in the earlier exercise. Only the larynx and the lungs will be considered for discussion in this section. Okay, now I'll also study in detail the parts of the hybrid apparatus.
Okay, basta.
Respiratory tract, the
larynx,
voice box, situated below the pharyngeal cavity and is supported by the hyoid cartilage. Pull the larynx ventrally and expose to the glottis. The opening of the larynx.
Ay, gabi. Close na siya. May close na siya nimo. The slit-like opening of this larynx. Diba? Kay laryngeal prominence. Like, laryngeal prominence ni siya, kuha pa ni siya na take out. Okay? Kuha pa ni siya sa food sa baki. At ang alingag mo sa baki, when you open the mouth pa, laryngeal prominence. The slit-like there is what you call the glottis. So, imo na siya kablihan, ano nga nga na siya. Okay? So, next. So, larynx. Yeah. So, the part of the larynx are the following. Ring.
Glottis, the opening of the larynx.
Okay, mana.
B. Our cartilage, a pair of valve-like cartilage forming the dorsal root of larynx, which at the same time forms the side of the glottis.
Okay. So, give it a pit. A retinoid cartilage. Okay. Root mania ka. Okay, next.
Same cord ventral to the glottis, comprising the sound-producing apparatus of the voice box. In looking through this,
asa na ka?
Insert
ricoid paganiti.
Ricoid cartilage, a ring of cartilage surrounding the arytenoid.
Ilid. Okay, next.
Vocal cord, thin folds ventral to the glottis, comprising the sound-producing apparatus of the voice box. Looking through this, insert the pointed end of the pair of scissors into the glottis and cut the ventral wall of the larynx, conditionally spreading apart.
Diba, anak, mana? If this were not open, di kana pa nagagway. So you have to use a pair of scissors or forceps mga anaon. Nagnangan na siya. Inignangan na niya inside kani. That's actually the vocal cord. Kasulog. Okay? Next.
Lung. A pair of thin wall tracts located at the anterior lateral region of the pleural cavity. The inner surface of the lung is composed of bubble-shaped chambers. The air tracts are alveoli, single alveoli, which are deeply supplied to the vessels. Lining the outside wall of the lung is a pleura, a membrane which
contains the pleura. Okay, lungs. Yeah. As the lungs. And then, ang lungs, imo na siyang iwaon, okay, ang inside na niya is the alveoli or air sac, ang mga bubbles niya. And then, pleura, ang membrane covering the lungs. Okay, next. Please return this one balang sa upper. Okay, next.
Genital system. Respiratory or urinary and the reproductive or genital system are often times studied together because of their very close relationship, both anatomically and embryologically. The urinary system consists of the kidneys, their ducts, and accessory parts. It's constant for elimination of the waste products. On the other hand, the reproductive system consists of the reproductive organs or the gland. The face of the kidney line is the cisterna magna or subversa of the lumen. Note that the kidney is situated outside the colonic cavity.
The lumen.
That's your peritoneum, so that only the ventral side of the kidney is lined by the peritoneum. The medium ventral surface of the kidney is an irregular yellow gland, the adrenal gland, which is part of the endocrine system.
Okay. So, inanaon ni mo makita, inanaon ni mo exposition ng frog or ang toad so that you can see the kidney. Ikat ni na mo din ni. Okay? So you can see the kidney. Unity please ang frog na may anak. To the side. Tuga, please. Ano? Let's look at me. Tuga, tuga, please. Yeah. Let's be kidding. May dark green a portion? Ano? Let's look at me.
It's pretty
now. Pati yung gallbladder room kay manipis. Ay, pancreas na
ito. Yes, darling? Okay, next.
Number sa adrenal gland.
Dito kita ka din
naman. The left duct lying along the posterior lateral edge of the kidney. It is a slender white tube that forms posteriorly and enters the dorsal wall of the kidney. It serves as a passageway of waste products from the kidney to the flow. Lateral to this duct is a blood vessel and a renal portal vein. The male mesenteric duct is bigger than the
okay. So kung makakita ko, magawa. But the mesenteric duct, imo na siya tan-aon diri sa kidney. Okay? Kung makakita ka, di have white na tube. Gamay ka ayun.
Gamay ka ayun.
Okay? Nakakay makita na white na tube. Magawas. Yan na siya, please. Yeah, please. Ana. Somebody has to hold this one here nga may nga natin. Nani siya sa sword? Nani 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 naip puti gining gamay. Kung makitaan, makitaan. Kung di, oh di. Okay, na may sinipik na. Okay, next.
Urinary bladder. The
bilobed
membrane. Bilob. Bilob. Sac attached and opens in the ventral surface of the thalamus.
Go away ka. Go away ka.
This serves as a peritoneal
kidney. Tuga, tuga, tuga. Ano yan? Hmm. Yeah.
Ako na, ma'am.
Bilob, ma'am. Doon sa magsasabot sa bilob. Duha. O kani. O kani.
Abi na ako mga...
Pagkitan? O, dara. O. O, kana. Okay. Kana, ha? Kana, kana, kana.
Reproductive system. Vertebrates, reproductive organs, or gonads, or carrier testes.
Consortium.
Consortium. Attached to the anterior end of the intestine or finger-like yellowish body, the corpora adipose, which serves as food storage.
Tuga, please. Okay, next.
Vasa efferent. These are delicate, fine tubules which conduct the sperm cells of the kidney. To see this, hold the specimen against the light. Lift the testes slightly away from the kidney and examine closely the tiny tubules embedded on the metaphor tube.
testes, and the kidney. Borrow a hand lens from the counter.
Okay. So makit-an, magyapon, makit-an. Kung di, di. So lift na siya ni mo ang testis, ana, away from the kidney, di ba kidney man na? Ana ni mo, yan na, di adapit na na ang mga vasa efferentia. Or efferentia.
Next. The kidney, the spermatozoa pass through the collecting tubules to the metanephric duct, which may now be called vas deferens or vasa deferentia. The male, the metanephric duct has two functions, the transport of urine and sperm.
Okay, next.
The female reproductive system, ovaries. These are dark globulated organs attached to the ventral surface of the kidney, then to the dorsal body wall by a mesentery, a mesovarium. These vary greatly in size at different seasons of the year. When filled with eggs, they greatly distend to the body walls. When not filled with eggs, these are small, flattened, pale, irregularly shaped organs.
Okay, so atong ganiya, atong before when you bought this toad, atong mga itom-itom dere, kung babae, those are eggs, so ovaries with eggs. Next,
the white, large, and highly convoluted lying close to the abdominal wall, surrounded by a mesentery, the mesovarium. Its anterior end lies near the base of the esophagus and lung, open in the for entrance of eggs. Posteriorly, the dorsal side of the vulva, anterior to the entry of the metanephric duct.
Okay, lucky me, pancit person. Kane, that's the Mullerian duct or the ovary duct. Okay, so taas kaya na siya. Because anteriorly, padung sa esophagus, sa lungs, diripag yun, that is still the ovary duct. Diridapit. Entrance, ayun niya, diridapit is what you call ostium. Entrance of the egg, diridapit. Okay, and then posteriorly, sad, ang exit, padung sa cloaca. Okay, so that's an entire ovary. So diya na siya mo kuha ng egg. So mo itong nagkang egg.
Ang ostium, ma'am. Asa, ma'am?
Ostium, diridapit sa sod.
Diya
ang ostium. Ang entrance niya, diridapit na kuhaan, oviduct, ostium. Very whining, posterior, but to the cloaca, sad, sa doon sa lubok ba. Diridapit. Then mo ito yung mga ovaries with egg. And then, ang iyahang mesentery of this one, of the Lakini Pancit Canton, that's what you call the mesotubarium. Okay? Ano?